Hello everyone, I'm John Caputo and thanks for tuning in. One of the main ingredients to a successful sale is presentation. Today, we're talking with Sumei, a landscape and interior designer. Sumei, what does a landscape and interior designer do?
Well, John, for a lot of properties today, to make a good sale is actually to present it well. So for existing as well as new buildings, a very good important thing is to create that first impression with a beautiful garden, a well-coordinated formal garden. And of course, the next most important thing is a well-presented interior.
So absolutely.
Some of the things we can do to enhance the value of a property is to start with a good layout, and then maybe you can have some new colors on your walls, have a new timber floor, curtains, and changing the lighting system can actually transform the space and create the ambience that you so want to have, so that your clients can see it in its best light. The potential of the space would then be enhanced and, you know, be realized in that sense.
Thanks again for watching another episode from caputo.com.au. Make sure you go to my website and subscribe so you receive the latest real estate tips and advice. See you next time.